Hi, Blair Stars, it's Ms Therese. Today we're bird watching with my granddaughter Audrey. We saw a mother dove sitting on her eggs waiting for her babies to be born. Let's see what happens.
Hi, my name is Audrey, and I have a dovey nest inside my mom's home, and there's cute little dovey eggs in there, and the mother dovey is sitting on them, and guess what? The bird hatched soon, and would you like to see the dovey?
This is the mother dovey sitting on her eggs. How many eggs, Audrey, does the mother dove have?
She has two eggs.
Two eggs. What did you want the mother dovey to do?
She has to say cheese when you take a picture of her.
Okay, mother dovey, can you say cheese? Hold on, there's the eggs. Oh my goodness, there are the eggs.
But it's Audrey again.
And what are you going to show them?
I'm going to show you that the baby dovey in the backyard has hatched and you're 9 months old.
Nine months? Or what do you think? More like?
Two weeks? Two weeks old.
All right. Here we go. I'm coming up. Let mommy get in here. There's the two doves.
Can I see mama?
Audrey named them Frankie and Joey.
Fred and Joey.
Fred and Joey.